Fuck the new year on New Year's resolutions.
Oh my god, he said bad language. He's gonna get flagged.
Vlog a day. Trying to get a little more consistent on this shit. I know, because like, who is a Charles Trippy, Shay Carl, like the godfathers of vlogging, because they started it pretty much. And maybe a couple other people, but at least they've continued on with it even to this day, including Trippy. But is it really copying if you're talking about your life only? Even though you're technically videotaping yourself and talking to a camera about your random thoughts? Let me know.